The palette I'm going to be using for this look will be my 120 palette. Before I begin with my eyes, I'm going to be applying some translucent powder underneath my eyes just in case I get any fallout. I'm going to begin by applying this yellow color right on my crease. I'm going to grab this hot pink and apply this right on my lid. I'm going to go over once again with that pink and apply it again just to intensify that color a bit more so it could look a lot more bright. Now I'm going in with this very bright orange and I'm just going to apply this on my crease. I want these colors to come out very bright, so I'm going to go over it once again. I'm grabbing this dark purple and I'm just going to apply this underneath my eye. I'm going over the purple and I'm using the hot pink I used on my lid. I am going to be using two blue colors and I'm just gonna apply this color on my waterline. Now that I'm almost done with this look, I'm just gonna be taking off my translucent powder. Since this look is very matte, I don't want to leave it like that, so I'm going to be applying some shimmery color on my brow bone. Now I'm going to be using my gel liner and creating a wing. I'm applying some eyelashes and then after that, I'm just gonna put some mascara on. And there you have it, the finished look. Thank you so much for watching. Do not forget to comment and subscribe. Love you guys. Bye.